In this video, we will talk about the equations of motion, the first numerical. Very, very important. Here, they told a car initially at rest means the initial velocity must be zero. Very, very important. Here, we will write the given data. Given data, what are they? U equals to 0, I told. Here, initially at rest, they told. Then, the acceleration is 4 meter per second square. And, the velocity, final velocity is 72 meter per second. Then, what is the time? I told in before video, there are 4 types of the equations. V equals to U plus AT, S equals to UT plus half AT square, and the V square minus U square equals to 2AS, and the last is SN equals to U plus A, N minus half. We will want to use, here they given V, A, U, and want to find the, here we want to use the V equals to U plus AT formula of equation of motion. V equals to U plus AT. Substitute the values. What is the V? 72 equals to U, how much? 0 plus 40. 72 equals to 40. Then T equals to 72 by 4. 4 ones are, 4 ones are, and the answer is the 18. T equals to 18 seconds.